Hello guys, Candy from HJL Auto Parts again. We received many comments from you asking about how much is the timing chain replacement cost. Well, you know it all depends. Either the different car models, different problem severe level, or different car parts brand, all matters. Also, the mechanic cost varies in different cities and countries. In today's discussion, we will give you some ideas for specific car models. If your vehicle is not in our list, leave comments below. We will reply you with the estimated cost for you. If you need some reviews from repair shops, we can also introduce good shops for you. And now, let's get to the timing chain replacement cost. Due to the timing chain life cycles is longer than the belt, more automakers now prefer using chain tensioner and sprocket for their better durability. Take Ford 4.0 SOHC as example. It is widely equipped on Ford models like Ranger 2001 to 2012, Explorer, Mercury, Mountaineer, and Mustang 2005 to 2010. The timing chain design enhances this car model's durability and saves the money to replace the timing belt. However, over time, chain may stretch due to tension load or the guide and sprocket wearing. More mechanics now may suggest to replace the chain kit every 100,000 miles to prevent the chain stretching problem. The stretching timing chain will lead to the tensioner and guide's failure. Regular replacement can make sure whole timing system can work in sync. When timing system failure symptoms occur, such like car running rough, the fuel performance getting poor, or the vehicle rough idle, you may need to replace the chain as well as tensioner and guide rails. Let's see the timing chain tensioner replacement cost ideas now. Typical cost may include mechanic repair service and car parts cost. The average cost to replace timing chain tensioner is around $1,000 to $1,600. In which the service is around $600 to $1,000, while aftermarket auto parts are estimated between $450 to $600. Below, we have draft idea to show the cost to replace the timing chain of different car models. Please note that the amount will be varied depends on vehicles, repair shop locations, and most crucial factor, the vehicle severity level. And you must want to know how to save money on timing chain tensioner replacement cost. The earlier you replace the proper timing chain and tensioner, the more money you can save. Check below link to see some tips we share with you. But keep in mind, you have to save the cost in the correct way. As mentioned above, timing chain replacement is a high skill intensive job which requires qualified mechanic installation. It's normal that car owners intend to buy cheap parts themselves and hand them to repair shops for replacement. It looks like it saves some pennies initially, but most cases the system crash down and needs fixed again sooner than drivers can imagine. Once the value appears, very awkward it is because it's difficult to tell whose responsibility should be. Repair shops feel innocent as they are not responsible for parts quality. On the contrary, car parts manufacturers are also free of duty as they're not responsible for installation. Of course you, the car owner, is the most innocent one. So in our experience, Leave professional job to the specialist. Also keep in mind, pay attention on when the timing chain needs to be replaced. You can check the below article to tell you how do you know if the timing chain is worn and needs replacement. Except that, regular car maintenance to change engine oil is also a good way to longer timing chain system life. The engine oil is responsible for the lubricant to timing chain. Clean and sufficient engine oil will make sure the timing chain work fine. Does anyone of you ever have timing chain problems? Except the above vehicles, which car models do you also want to know the timing chain replacement cost? Leave comments below and we will have our repair shop partners give cost for us. Okay friends, that's it for today. Don't forget to hit the subscription button and the little notification bell to make sure you don't miss out any of our videos. Stay tuned and we will see you very soon next time. Adios!